looked up and saw Gonzalez around third. He had gotten the stop sign from Dabak. Patel's 0-1 is lifted to shallow right. A little flare that will drop in safely for a fair ball. Jones scrambles around and scores without a play, and now it's 3-0 Syracuse on the bloop RBI hit from Rafael Bautista. Did a little looper down the right field line that fell in safely fair by about 5 feet. Nothing anybody could do about it for the Wings. Three consecutive hits now this inning off Littell.